I'm a collector of lots of sort of bits of drawings and odds and ends. It's sort of like the visual sort of diary or journal that I keep. You know, sometimes it's stuff that leads to a painting or leads to a, some sort of idea that I want to act on. But I keep these things around me, and oftentimes maybe 10, 15 years before I act on them.